Hey everyone, welcome to another Unity tutorial. Today we'll see how to set up an HDRI or a Skybox in HDRP. If you want to see the same process for URP, I'll leave a link for you in the description. Now, before we start, we need to understand something important about how HDRP works. HDRP projects have preset settings applied to every scene. And that's why if I disable everything in this scene, I still have a skybox, and actually there's some boost processing too. To see these presets, open Edit, Project Settings, and go to HDRP Default Settings. The part you're interested in for now is the volume components, because this is where we can find the HDRI Sky preset, and it's using the default HDRI Sky. Of course, for your game, you should assign your own volume profile asset. You can create a new one from here, or you can just tweak this one, and every new scene you make will use these presets. Okay, knowing that, let's go back to the scene and add a sky and fog volume. This volume will override these parameters of the presets asset for this specific scene. So let's change the type of the visual environment to HDRI Sky. This is the default one. Also notice the directional light disappeared, but we can still see shadows and reflections from it. If you want the sun back, keep watching. I'll show you how to do it in a moment. Now to override the sky, add override, sky, HDRI Sky. Also, you don't have to remove this physically based sky. Now we won't use our own sky here. I download mine from HDRI Heaven. I'll leave a link, of course. After you import it to your project, click it and it changes texture shape to cube. Now drag it in here. You can play with the intensity. For example, this is a sunset scene, so I can search for the sunset lux value to get a more accurate lighting. Also, you can rotate the sky from rotation. Okay, usually HDRIs have a sun or a source of light in the image. So that's why the directional light disappeared when we switch it to HDRI. But what if you don't have a sun like in this one here and won't use the directional light as your sun? So let's actually change the sky type to physically based. Now we have our sun, and in physically based sky there is a section for space. This is usually used to add the stars in the sky and fader show them depending on the time of the day, but I'm using it here as an HDRI overlay. So let's add our skybox in space emission texture and increase the multiplier. And now we have a skybox and a sun. Or at least this is how I do it. If you have a better idea, let me know in the comments. Also, if this was useful to you, make sure to like and consider subscribing for more videos. And if you want to see other tutorials for HDRP, let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video.